During an angioplasty, a stent is placed in a patient's narrowed artery with the assistance of a guide wire. A balloon catheter is inflated to expand the stent, then removed. This restores blood flow to the artery.